Now, let us find out more about the mysterious cave Supreme Master Ching Hai visited when she was seeking truth in the Himalayas, where she met her great master and later meditated in solitude. Supreme Master Ching Hai recounted the story during an interview with Ms. Chen Ya Lin, the news anchor and program producer of Shan Li Entertainment Television of Formosa or Taiwan.
我就跟他进去，到一个山洞里面，哦，突然呢，里面很香很香啊。这个山洞是很土坡，没什么，就旁边有一点水，自来的水，像一个小小的洗脸盘一样，水一直很干净的、啊，一直从哪里流出来，我不知道。然后他就用那个水要喷在我的脸一下，说要洗净一点啊。然后我突然间就不行了，呵呵，我不晓得在那边，然后就醒过来，看到他不见了，然后突然就什么都了解了，碰到他就开大悟。不过他后来他在里面跟我沟通说，我还是要在那个山洞啊打坐七天了、啊，要把那个印象更深刻的才能够出来，是我在那边打坐七天了，不吃饭了，没水了，有水一点点了，不过也不想喝了，哎呀，没水没饭，哎，七天以后我就下去了。